Yeah, a little bit greedy for Crane as well, because he, of course, hadn't teleported back to lane yet and was just overstaying just a little bit, as Will is going to come through, but Ming is in position, but Vista's here as well. Facebreaker is decent there from Ming, but first blood still going to go down over to Harm or Life, and immediately it's answered as Chovy falls down. Ming now down to 300, not going to have another Haymaker. And that is going to be another kill to come through from Willa, who was cosplaying as Twisted Fate. And now, still fighting. The flash forward from Wei takes a turret shot as Vista's looking for a deft. Turns up now as the stun comes in onto Gala. He's going to satchel his way out. And I think maybe that now the action's over.